Goal yet. So Frawley to himself and then wide towards Martin. Scully front and centre. Martin, good. Well done for Solo. Chipped in. Cut the handball off to ball to side bottom. Off to Cloke, who winds up from 55 and lets fly and nails it.
He took the kick in, and his man, Travis Cloke, is standing here in his spot in the zone. No Melbourne player pressed up to put any pressure on him, and he's in sensational form, Travis Cloke. 6-1.